Their feet kick up a storm of dust as they trek across the parched land in search of water, the women leading donkeys carrying empty jerry cans, while the livestock follow. This the lot of pastoralists in Assa location, Tana Delta Sub-County, after drought hit the area, affecting over 20,000 people and their cattle in 7 villages. After almost 50 kilometers, they arrive at their destination, one of the 2 boreholes that locals depend on, both of which are fast drying up. The residents quickly form a human chain, risking their lives as they reach for the water in the deep, dark borehole. Earlier this month, a 20-year-old man died after the ledge he had patched on caved in as he fetched water. But locals cannot stay away. The 2 boreholes are their only sources of water.
Unashangaa watu wanachimba na mkono wanatafuta dhahabu, hapa dhahabu imekuwa ni maji.
Long queues form as they line up to water their cattle. Some have to wait days for their turn.
Wengine hawajui hata watoto wake wanalala wapi, wanalala vipi. Watu wote wanakusanyika hapa. Ngombe ngine nakaa hapa, huku simba wanakula.
It is reported that 7 schools, 3 dispensaries and several shopping centers have been deserted after the drought began 3 months ago, the situation causing the price of livestock in the area to fall. Locals now urging the government to reintroduce the practice of destocking, buying livestock from the farmers, slaughtering the herds and distributing the meat to homesteads in need while the drought persists. Wilkes Anyabwa, Monday Special.